Say you're developing a new application that ingests IoT streaming data from trucks. When a potential equipment error is indicated, the application retrieves the vehicle and parts data, searches for service center locations, books an appointment, and notifies the driver. While the sensor data is streaming in real time, the other data is updated once a day. Your application needs to ensure those updates have occurred. The sensor failure prediction model must get trained every so often, and when the application runs, output directories must be empty. Ideally, the driver should be notified immediately, but it may be necessary to wait for confirmation from the service center. To make this happen, you need technology that orchestrates all the moving pieces to make sure they run only when they should, but as soon as they're able to. You want to monitor the entire service, kill and rerun components when needed, and access logs and output to analyze and repair problems. You need Control-M, an application orchestrator that focuses on running and monitoring business applications. Control-M lets you transfer files, watch for file events and trigger actions, pull data from relational databases, execute HDFS commands, and run Spark, Hive, Pig, Scoop, and many other applications. It even has slick web and mobile apps that let the parts and service departments monitor how everything is running. Control-M leverages a jobs-as-code approach that enables you to develop your automation in JSON when you develop your business logic, store it in version control, and push it through an automated delivery pipeline using your favorite CI/CD toolchain, like any other component of your application. Taking a jobs-as-code approach with Control-M helps you develop better applications faster and run them in production at scale with the highest level of automation.